podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel.
It's all over, I'm afraid. Word from the uncle in Hong Kong.
Very good. Even though we sell, Mr. Chang will be very happy when Duggan's dead. Go to the ranch, take him out however you can. There'll be lots of guards, so get past them first. The money is ready to transfer as soon as it's done.
And tell him it's for me!
Wow!
Thank you.
crap.
Reload! You're stuck with the wrong soldier!
They know.
I'm a fucking Marine!
Michael.
Thank you. motherfucker. Damn it.
Thank you. Jesus Christ! In breath or power!
Cocksucker. Thank you. We've been compromised. We called in the chopper. Moving, Big Bear. Go, go, go! Go! Get him out of here!
Salutations. Welcome back. They're waiting for you in the lobby. I heard you acquitted yourselves most adroitly.
Bravo, bravo! Well done. Thanks to you all, I now have full ownership of this card house. And Mr. Chang is on a flight heading west.
Things are changing already.
Absolutely.
What are you waiting on, Mr. Connors? If ever there was a celebration in need of champagne, the death of my uncle is it.
Oh, well, very good. Very good.
Come on now. That might be the last bottle of French you get to open. The Truss has a vineyard up north. Stuff tastes like sparkling piss. But they let us put champagne on the label. Now, cheers.
Cheers. Well, I guess that's one of the many cost savings we can look forward to under your ownership.
All in the name of synergy, my dear. You just get me twice the profit from half the outlay, we'll get along fine. Well, that reminds me. Vincent.
Yes, sir.
We'll no longer require your services.
Huh?
Security is something we're more than capable of handling ourselves.
But...
Given your pass at the desk.
I see. Yes, sir. It was a privilege working with you fine people.
Thank you, Vincent.
Well, you all got a casino to run. Don't wait too long before putting my first check in the post. I hope to see you all on the tables.
Well, the joys of being American-owned. Well, it's not how I hoped things would turn out, but we're still running. Oh, and your condo's still worth something, at least. Well, I've got some work to do.
Very good. Good luck, old friend.
Alright, you're a great judge of talent.
Thank you.
Who's gonna win that $1 million? Who's got the most talent?
It's not my
fucking
he's
pretty
bad,
upset,
is it?
Asking a lot of questions. I think his agent is in his ear.
Hey, so I'm finalizing the accounts before they go off to Duggan, and there's some large cash reserves that don't seem to be in the deal they signed. I'm thinking I just send it to you as a dividend. Considering how instrumental you were in the deal, it's the least we could do. And feel free to come spend some of it at the casino, of course. Enjoy.